In this video, we will learn to find the value of sine of minus 120 degree. As we know, the trigonometry identity sine of minus x is equal to minus sine of x. The video explaining how to derive this identity is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, the URL address of the video has been mentioned in the description section. Let us apply the above identity for sine of minus 120 degree. Here, x is 120 degree. So, sine of minus 120 degree is equal to minus sine of 120 degree. As 120 degree is equal to 2 times 60 degree, so sine of minus 120 degree is equal to minus sine of 2 times 60 degree. As we know, the trigonometry identity sine of 2 times x is equal to 2 times sine of x into cosine of x. The video explaining how to derive the identity is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, URL address of the video has been mentioned in the description section. Let us apply the above identity for sine of 120 degree. Here, x is 60 degree. So, sine of minus 120 degree is equal to minus 2 times sine of 60 degree into cosine of 60 degree. We know the value of sine of 60 degree is equal to square root of 3 upon 2, and value of cosine of 60 degree is half. So, plugging the above values in the expression for sine of minus 120 degree, we get sine of minus 120 degree is equal to minus 2 into square root of 3 upon 2 into half. Cancelling out the common factor 2 in the numerator and the denominator of the above expression gives us the value of sine of minus 120 degree is equal to minus square root of 3 upon 2. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you liked this video. Please press the like button if you liked this video. To view latest videos, do not forget to press the subscribe button and to click the bell icon for notification of the latest video. You are most welcome to express yourself about this video in the comment section, or if you want me to develop a video on any other topic. Thank you